last we left off, I got scared by a ghost. There was a janitor chasing me. I also saw this last time, and I'm definitely using it. I had to kill a ghost. Well, I think it was a ghost. A tree thing. Let's call it that. But now, I think I'm trying to figure out what I need to do. This came to my head, but, like, something I need to try and figure out, but I only have one piece of it. I think I might need all the pieces. So I'm gonna look through the rooms again and see if I missed any. I'm on floor 2. I need to be on floor 1. I'm gonna look for...
Oh.
Okay. Oh boy. Oh no. This ain't good. My lovely mom just gave me a waffle with some amazing icing. Oh. Helps me, not freak out. Is he gone? Just also make sure, is my audio good? Can you hear me? Want to make sure of that as the priority. I hear something and I don't want to be here. He went up, so I'm gonna go down. Why won't he stop chasing me? He is so aggressive. Like, honestly, I just want out of school. That's it. Maybe he wanted to come with me, but that's it. Me and he on out of school. Because that's what we both want. I came here to return a diary. And now I'm stuck with a crazy janitor and ghost. And the two ladies, a princess, that's what I'll call her, the one, because I don't remember her name, and so young. So young wants is staying and staying with the princess. The only one that really wants to leave is Ji Hyun, and she's the most valid for that reason. Wait, why is there only one mirror? I think I'm safe. He's still here. And he's really good at attacking. 3 hits and I'm dead, and I think I'm still damaged some. So I think I can only take 2 hits. That baseball bat of his is really good. Okay, so he did come back around. If that's the case, then I know he's probably going to be hanging upstairs. Why is he not gone? He's been around here for a bit. Looking good. Why does he just have to be... I want him to go away. I really want him to just go away. Why can't he leave? I need... Because I have a feeling that I missed something on the first floor. Because the second floor was the second piece, I think? So maybe the third floor has the third one.
Netflix or anything else, so I kind of have no choice.
Alright, I think he's gone. I'm gonna stay crouched so he doesn't see me. I think he's already up, but I want to be safe. Maybe one of these? Wait, whoa. This. Student department office key. Alright, is there anything in the second pocket? Wait, where's the student apartment? Okay, so that's the second floor. Oh, great, he's up there. I'm gonna tiptoe. Because... He's not. Surprisingly. Okay, so this is this one. This is the room that I need to be in. Okay, what's in here? Ooh. Instant lunch. Oh, okay. So that must be like a med kit. Ooh. Wait. Nothing? Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. I think I did it. This is a problem, though, because I need to be in the second floor. There's something in there I need. Maybe it's another key? Or maybe it's another picture piece. But I know I need something from up there. Actually, you know what? For a moment, I'm gonna get a drink, maybe a little snack. I'll be right back.
Right. I'm back.
Sorry, I was grabbing a snack and drink.
You got me some apple juice and the Never Waffle.
Alright. Hi. Alright. Yes, apple juice is good. You did miss a bit. I managed to find an instant lunch, but also the key to the student department office. Here. I'm gonna use that instant lunch as... I'm taking a guess it's a med kit. Like, it will fully heal me. So I'm gonna use it if I'm very low. Taking a guess he's in number one of those rooms. Probably turn this light off. I'll look around in the dark. A save? Alright. Oh! Wait. Okay, so it's numbers. Wait, numbers? Oh. There was that password in the principal's office. There's a passcode in the principal's office. There's four letters. Okay. Or this could be a password for any number of the rooms.